People think you are only owed 2 weeks' pay when you lose your job. EmploymentLawyer.ca says that is a myth. You may be owed much more than 2 weeks per year. Don't settle for less. Always check with the employment lawyer first at employmentlawyer.ca.